Have you noticed your Apple Watch dying faster than usual? Here are a few ways to improve and extend the battery life. First, reset your Apple Watch to factory settings. This may remedy any pre-existing issues with how the Apple Watch and phone are paired. Make sure that your Apple Watch and phone are in close proximity. Navigate to the Watch app on your phone. Tap General, followed by Reset. Tap Erase Apple Watch Content and Settings. This will erase the data that's on your watch. After this is complete, pair your Apple Watch to your phone. A pop-up should appear on your phone. Complete the setup process. Delete any apps that aren't used on your Apple Watch. This will decrease any unneeded communication between the Apple Watch and your phone. You can do this by holding down on any of the apps on the watch and tapping on the X for the apps that you want to delete. Next, use the Watch app on your phone to customize specific settings. Tap on Notifications and turn off any notifications that you don't need to be sent to your Apple Watch. Afterward, turn off Background App Refresh. This will minimize constant communication between your Apple Watch and phone for apps that may not need it. In the Watch app on your phone, tap General, followed by Background App Refresh. Toggle this off for any apps that are not needed. Next, navigate to the Display and Brightness. Change the brightness of the watch's screen to save battery. Lower the brightness by tapping to the left of the bar. You can also change the wake settings to decrease the number of times and duration that the screen is on. Toggle Wake on Wrist Raise off. You will need to use the sidebar or digital crown to turn on the Apple Watch display. Tap Wake Duration and choose Wake for 15 seconds. Finally, turn on Reduce Motion to reduce the animations that may be eating up your battery. Tap Accessibility, followed by Reduce Motion. Toggle Reduce Motion on. With this, you should be getting the maximum use out of your Apple Watch's charge.